Joran van der Sloot admits to killing Natalee Holloway, 18 years after her death.